The infinity symbol, as a bird decided to create it right here on the beach, embodies the idea of continuous cycles found in nature, such as the water cycle, life and death, seasons, and ecological processes. It represents the idea that all life forms are part of a larger infinite universe, stressing the unity and continuity between humans and nature. I spent the most of my time alone in nature, due to things that happened to me in this lifetime, past challenges and deep grief. The captivating moments in nature brings me peace, and as time passes, nature speaks back to me, reassuring me that I am on the right path. Synchronicities, signs are being thrown right into my face, sometimes in ways where I am not able to explain. The passing of time, the challenges we are put through, seems to evolve us as human beings, making us able to let go of all the things that are no longer needed. This is the 29th video in the series Basic Ways of Healing Yourself in Nature. We all have memories deep inside our soul, things we are not always aware of, that can be triggered from scents, sounds, and sceneries in nature. We might connect a special flower to a special moment or person in our lives. Or we might hear the wind whispering in a special way, sending us right back in memories we seem to have long forgotten. Returning to a specific place, such as a childhood park, or a favorite hiking trail, can bring back a flood of associated memories. These cues help people recall detailed information about past events. Nature supports our memory. Natural environments engage multiple senses simultaneously: sight, sound, smell, and touch. This multisensory engagement enhances memory encoding and retrieval processes. Natural environments can help restore cognitive resources depleted by disease. The attention restoration theory suggests that time spent in nature can help improve focus and cognitive functioning by allowing the brain to recover from the demands of continuous attention and cognitive load. Experiences in nature often evoke strong emotions, whether it's the awe of a breathtaking landscape, the peace of a quiet forest, or the joy of a sunny day at the beach. Emotions play a crucial role in memory formation and recall. Positive emotional experiences in nature are more likely to be remembered vividly and shared with others. Studies have indicated that even short-term exposure to natural settings can improve working memory. Natural environments provide a calming effect, reducing cognitive load and freeing up mental resources that can be redirected to working memory tasks. In the meeting with other human beings, we often share memories connected to our senses. Personal stories and anecdotes about nature experiences contribute to a collective memory, a collective kind of fellow human kindness that only can be supported from our natural surroundings. Our shared stories contribute to collective understanding and appreciation of the natural world. These narratives can be passed down through generations, becoming part of a family or cultural heritage. Stories about nature experiences often emphasize the emotions felt and the lessons learned, making them memorable and impactful. Have you ever experienced that a certain scent in nature, a flower, a special tree, or something else, made you remember or recall something significant? Made you filled with deep emotions, good or bad, happy or sad? The idea that nature sends us signs through scents to help us remember the past is intriguing and can be explained through the science of olfactory memory. Olfactory memory refers to the process by which smells can evoke memories. The sense of smell is uniquely powerful in triggering memories due to the way our brains are wired. The olfactory system has a direct connection to the brain's limbic system, which is involved in emotion and memory. Olfactory memories are often long-lasting and can remain intact even when other forms of memory fade. This resilience makes sense particularly powerful triggers for recalling past experiences. The smell of specific flowers, such as lavender, roses, or jasmine, can trigger memories of gardens, loved ones, or particular places we have once visited. The scent of rain on dry earth, fresh-cut grass, or the smell of a forest can evoke memories of outdoor adventures, childhood playtimes, or peaceful moments spent in nature. Natural scents from flowers and forests to the sea and seasonal changes can evoke vivid and emotionally charged memories, connecting us to our past in a profound way. Using olfactory memory in nature as a healing process can significantly enhance our emotional well-being and make us kinder human beings. By immersing ourselves in the scents of nature, practicing mindfulness, reducing stress, and fostering social bonds, we can cultivate a more empathetic and compassionate outlook on life. These practices not only improve our own mental health, but also create a ripple effect of kindness in our communities. When we immerse ourselves in the scents of flowers, pine trees, or the ocean, we are drawn into the present moment, away from the distractions and stresses of everyday life. This presence not only calms our minds, but also makes us more aware of the needs and emotions of those around us. Spend time each day in natural setting, focusing on deep breathing to fully experience the surrounding scents. This practice can help develop a habit of peace, making us more attentive and empathetic in our interactions with others. When we are less stressed, we are more patient, understanding and kind. Scents like lavender, jasmine and rosemary can calm our nervous system, creating a serene mental state that fosters kindness and reduces irritability. Olfactory memory connects scents to positive experiences and emotions. Recalling pleasant memories associated with natural scents can evoke feelings of joy, peace, and love. These positive emotions can enhance our mood and increase our tendency to be kind and considerate toward others. You can create a scent journal by collecting items from nature that have meaningful scents for you. When feeling stressed or overwhelmed, revisit these scents to evoke positive memories and emotions, fostering a kinder outlook on life. And then, of course, there is the garden. It is here you can really change your sadness to joy, planting with tears and watch the flowers grow back with love. As if the flower sends love right back to you. Create a personal or community therapeutic garden with a variety of aromatic plants like lavender, mint, and roses. Spend time regularly tending to the garden and enjoying its scents, using the space as a retreat for relaxation and emotional rejuvenation. Gardens designed with fragrant plants can serve as sanctuaries for healing and reflection. Spending time in such spaces can reduce aggression and promote a sense of peace and contentment, making individuals more inclined to kindness. Nature engages all our senses: sight, sound, touch and smell, which enriches our sensory memory. The more senses involved in an experience, the stronger the memory formed. The smell of flowers, the feel of grass underfoot, and the sight of a blue sky all create vivid, lasting memories. Natural settings evoke positive emotions, such as joy, wonder, and tranquility. Positive emotions are known to enhance memory formation. When you associate learning or experiences with positive feelings, you are more likely to remember them. I will, as always, put some links in the description box below, and I will return soon with new content on this channel. Please share, like, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to get noticed about new videos on my channel. Stay kind and shine your light.